that the SPF numbers are not linear. Higher SPF values do offer a little more protection, but the difference becomes less significant as the numbers go up. So SPF 30 filters 97% of UVB, while SPF 50 filters 98%.